let's discuss the connection of a metal body when it is placed inside the other body. Here you can see metal sphere A is which is charged with a charge Q1 is placed inside another metal body, hollow metal body B, which is charged with a charge Q2. As soon as we place a body inside, we can say it will be having some potential due to its own charge, as well as it will be having some potential due to the charge on the outer body. So we can simply state when our two bodies are having similar polarity of charges and one is placed inside the other, potential at inside body will always be more than the potential of outside body, because it will be having more potential due to its own charge compared to the potential it will produce on the outer body. Whereas outer body, we know that it will produce the same potential on itself as well as on all its interior points. So always potential on the inner body is more than that of the outer body. Now, if it is connected via switch to the outer body and if the switch is closed, we know well that due to mutual repulsion in case of a metal body, whole of the charge will distribute on the outer surface of body. And by energy conservation or by achieving the state of minimum energy also, we can state as the inner sphere or inner body is at higher potential, charge will continuously flow to the outer body till its total charge becomes zero. Then only we can say when outer charge becomes Q1 plus Q2 from Q2 and inside charge becomes zero, the two bodies will be at same potential. Because if it does not contain any charge, it won't produce any potential. And if total charge is lying on the outer surface, as it is lying on the outer surface, we can say the potential on outer surface as well as at all its interior points will be equal. So we can write down that whenever inner body is connected to outer body, here be careful, here we are talking about metal bodies only in which charge flow can take place, is connected to the outer body, then all charge of inner body will flow to the outer surface of outer body. This is because always in case of a charged shell, always remember this concept which we have studied in case of potential due to a sphere also, that always in case of a charged shell, V inside point is always equal to the potential on the surface point if no other charge exists inside. This is in case charges are present only on outer surface. So be careful about this concept, that's quite useful in many cases.